New Zealand announced banning the export of live cows and other farm animals by sea due to welfare concerns. The ban would take up to 2 years to be fully enforced to give those who had invested in the business a chance to transition out. Despite the value of the nation's live animal exports last year was NZD 261 million, $184 million, a threefold increase from the previous year, this is a great move.